They've come to learn the technique of replacing faulty heart valves with natural valves from donors rather than artificial ones. By watching 9 operations over 2 days on the closed-circuit television screen, they'll see more detail than if they were in theatre watching the surgeon work. As Professor Yacoub operates, he explains to the audience what he's doing. It's a two-way link. They can put their questions to him via the surgeon, Mr. Donald Ross, who pioneered the use of natural heart valves 28 years ago. Why has it taken the rest of the world so long to come around to your way of thinking?
We often wonder, but largely laziness, because it's so convenient to take something off the shelf and sew it in quickly and then go away thinking you've done a good job. You might have done a good job. It's not necessarily in the patient's best interest.
It's remarkable, really, because watching the screen, you see more than what the surgeon himself sees, which is quite remarkable.
There'll be another 4 operations carried live on the closed-circuit link tomorrow. And all the patients know that as well as having their own lives saved, they'll be instrumental in teaching surgeons all around the world how to give many other people the same chance.